Left parties, TDP, YSR Congress and various civil society organizations have called for a state bund today to protest against the injustice meted out to Andhra Pradesh in the Union Budget of 2018-19. Schools, colleges are reportedly shut and 1,300 APSRTC buses are off the roads. Alleging that huge sums were given to other states because of the upcoming polls, the parties slammed the centre for the injustice meted out to Andhra Pradesh. The ruling TDP has also called for protests across the state to express solidarity with its lawmakers, who have been trying to stall proceedings in both houses of parliament to demand justice for the state.